Hi, we're Matt Taibbi and
Katie Halper.
I'm Katie Halper. He's Matt Taibbi.
And we're starting a new podcast called Useful Idiots.
And this is our podcast trailer. In a world.
In a world.
Just kidding. That's not it. The show will cover politics and the media, and we'll also have regular updates from the campaign, which Matt will be covering for Rolling Stone.
And we'll talk about media bias and how the press gets things wrong.
Hillary Clinton has a 100% chance of winning.
And keeps getting things wrong.
This is going to be really the beginning of the end of Donald Trump.
The beginning of the end of the Trump presidency.
Matt, by the way, is an award-winning journalist and best-selling author. He was also a professional basketball player in Mongolia, for real.
I was known as the Mongolian Rodman. No, we can't do that.
No, why not? That's good. Why not? It's true, right?
It is true.
It's true. We gotta keep it.
And Katie's a well-known podcaster and journalist who also won an award for writing a poem about homelessness when she was 8.
It's a first-person narrative about a homeless woman. I ride the trains. I see the people in their coats of fur and leather. Do they even notice me? I really wonder whether.
Jesus.
And there are going to be lots of different segments.
Like Blacked Out, important stories getting no attention from the media.
And Name That War Criminal.
And Neocon or Neolib, a guessing game. And we'll of course play Matt's famous debate night drinking games.
There are going to be interviews with writers, reporters, politicians, even presidential candidates.
Maybe we can try to get Henry Kissinger to come on, or if not, we can get that guy from Office Space to impersonate him.
They've moved my desk 4 times. Already this year.
Useful Idiots will be coming soon.
You can find Useful Idiots wherever you find your favorite podcast or your least favorite podcast.
We're still honestly working on the chemistry thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Useful Idiots. You can find Useful Idiots anywhere.
Follow Useful Idiots.
You know you want to.
You know you want to. Listen to Useful Idiots. Coming to a podcast app near you.